Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Katzen Concert Hall in the School of Music at Arizona State University. Out of respect for performers and other audience members, we ask your cooperation. Please make sure that all electronic devices, such as cell phones, beepers, and watch chimes, are turned to their silent mode. Should it be necessary for you to leave the hall, please do so only at the completion of the musical number during the applause. Food, drinks, cameras, and recording devices of any kind are not allowed in the hall. Thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. I know parking was a bit of a problem. I see a few people out there look really angry. I just want to clarify, Hamilton's in the next building over, so this is not it. So in honor of Valentine's Day, I thought I would do a little song cycle that tells a love story. I can't say that it has a happy ending, though. I'm sorry to say that. So it's it is what it is. This is a beautiful song cycle by Edvard Grieg. The cycle, the full cycle, has 8 movements. I will be doing 6 of them. They're based on the poetry of Arne Gabor. And it tells a story of a young mountain maiden who falls in love with her lad, and they have an appointed time when they're going to meet, and he doesn't show up. It's not good. So guys, you know, if you're going to meet someone at a goat herd's hut, go. All right? So just want to clarify that. One of the things, whenever a trombonist does a, you know, something that was originally written for voice, is of course we lose track of the words, and there's been various solutions for that. One is, you know, I hand out the words on a piece of paper, and then you're all looking down and trying to figure that out. Or I've tried reading the words in advance of each song. But what we're going to do tonight is you're going to see the words on the screen, and if we've timed it out about right, then you're seeing the words just as those notes are happening. So you'll be able to experience the story as it goes through. So I hope you enjoy this. This is Haupt Us Up or The Mountain Maid by Edvard Grieg. And we can turn the lights down now.
Thank you. Thank you.
in honor of Valentine's Day, I thought I should perform a piece with my Valentine.
Aww.
So there's the, oh, yeah. I can't say this is always the most romantic piece of music. If you are a hornist or a horn player, then you're familiar with the name Vern Reynolds, and it probably inspires fear in your mind because he's got a set of etudes that are pretty tough. And I can't say he pulled too many punches on these duets, but we performed these a number of times. We enjoy doing them. And I'm also, you know, we're watching the Olympics like a lot of people, and there is one movement up there, unisono, and yes, we're in unison. And it just, we were watching the pairs ice dancing the other day, and they're doing these little difficult moves called swizzles. I don't know what swizzles are, but every 4 years we worry about swizzles being done well. So that feels like that's our swizzle movement. So I hope you enjoy these.
Thank you.
time this evening.